I would like just get the regular old lardy, rich, creamy New Zealand butter.
We don't have these in the States.
Ah, they're awesome, aren't they?
Yeah, it's really amazing.
How much for?
$10.57
New Zealand for four pork chops. So U.S. that would be around $5 for four. So that's still less expensive than what we would pay by far. Of the two?
$6.56.
About $3.20 US. So.
For a leg of lamb, $25.
That's a whole leg of lamb for 25 New Zealand.
That's fresh. The frozen one.
Round.
Okay.
Have some sausages, my God. Well, that's a cheap steak, though, the rump steak.
No, do you have the...
This is the Scotch one, which is a big deal. This is the dearest steak, fillet. $12. It's really small pieces. Okay. Okay. Okay.
This is the one in the South Island.
They must get the grapes from downtown and they make it here.
Ooh, they're smelling.